Are you looking for tasty vegetarian food? TGI presents an exclusive guide to the best 5 veg restaurants in Bangalore. Let's go. I'm here to enjoy the taste of authentic vegetarian South Indian cuisine at South Indies, Indiranagar. A meal at South Indies is nothing short of a journey through South India. This place is a heaven for pickle lovers. You have many tasty pickles to choose from their one-of-a-kind pickle bar. The restaurant offers a huge buffet spread for lunch and live counters. In a single meal experience, I feel like I have visited and eaten cuisine of all Kerala, Karnataka, Tamil Nadu and Andhra. Vegetarians are sure to have a good time. And finally, 7 desserts, all served unlimited. My personal favorite here is Podi Idli. Soft cocktail idlis, toast dry and spice gun powder. Wow! I'm rounding off my meal with some tender coconut python shots. Pouram sam. The food and ambience makes this a must-visit place. I'm definitely coming back here again.
Any talk of vegetarian North Indian cuisine is incomplete without the mention of Gramin in Kormangla.
With a unique village-like ambience, this place has great options for veggie lovers. Let me see, what do I like the most here? Thank you. Look at these yummy recommendations in front of me. For starters, I have Bhindi Rajasthani and Tawa Karela. For drinks, I have Rose Lassi, Soda Hari Mirchi and Chikhanji in front of me. For main course, I'm having mirchi ka salan, garlic kulcha and methi paratha. The food is really tasty. No wonder this place is so popular among veg lovers. They also have a diet menu which is unique to this restaurant. I'm not sure I want to go on a diet when I have such a great food to be tasted. Normally the restaurant goes full. We recommend to go with the reservation so that your waiting time will be minimized. Venice, Rome, Milan. What if I tell you you don't have to travel to either of these cities to taste authentic Italian food? Bringing the magical cuisine of Italy to Namma Bengaluru is Little Italy in Kormangla. Just the smell of pizza baking in open wood fire oven is enough to make you super hungry. This is very tasty. The thin crust of this pizza just melts in my mouth. The exotic toppings on Pizza Milano makes this a very interesting flavor to try.
Pastas are my favorite, and this one, Pasta Barbaresca, certainly lives up to my expectations. True to the Italian spirit, Little Italy has amazing choices for wines and cocktails that are perfect with the pastas and insaltas on offer.
This sangria is an amazing combination of white wine along with a punch of fruits. It is a must to try. And here comes the dessert, the chocolate bomb. Delicious ice cream with the chocolate sauce and choco lava cake definitely satisfy my sweet tooth. This is what I call get a taste of Italy at Little Italy Kormangla. Today I'm here to experience food at 9047 Jayanagar. This place has an ambience that is perfect for a family or even a larger group of friends. With so many items on the menu, I'm going to go only for the specials to make my life easier. I never knew there can be so many options available for authentic vegetarian food. This corn crispy pepper is yummy. I'm also going to have paneer tikka red chili and veg kurkure as my starters. Now I know a place to make my non-vegetarian friends jealous.
Let me take you on a culinary trip to Rajasthan at NH8. Look at the colorful ambience. I feel I'm surrounded by Rajasthani culture around me.
Bringing the taste of Rajasthan all the way to Bangalore is NH8, an amazing restaurant with lip-smacking vegetarian Rajasthani and Marwari dishes.
ट्रेडिशनल राजस्थानी फूड लाइक बाजरे की रोटी, लचका गट्टे की सब्जी, खिचड़ी, खेर संगरी आर हॉट फेवरेट्स अमंग द रेगुलर्स. देयर थाली इज अ मस्ट ट्राई विद ओडल्स ऑफ घी एंड अनलिमिटेड चॉइसेस. दिस वेजिटेरियन फेयर इज सिंपली डिलीशियस.
The thali is huge. Make sure that you are very, very hungry with as much as space in your tummy as possible. Don't forget to try NH8 special lassi and moong dal halwa. Savor traditional hospitality in a colorful Rajasthani ambience at NH8.
Do book your table on weekends as it can get really crowded.
Stay tuned for more on TGF, The Guiding Factor. We're on top of the world.